It's just like this Manchester stuff about Kennedy and I having an argument. I never had an argument with him in my life. And incidentally, Nick, that thing is full of 46 mean, vicious errors. And they're coming either from Ms. Kennedy or Bobby or both of them. And it's just so unfair. Like my calling him up and making him put a deer kid in his outer room. He didn't want to. I never called him my life on it. He had his fish up there that he caught his honeymoon. He put his deer head up there. And I forced him to go to Texas. I never heard of it. Matter of fact, I tried to postpone it to it. My popularity is too low. But all that kind of stuff, it's just going to really rock us. And it comes out, I want to talk to you about sometime to see if there's anything that we can do to at least moderate the charges. My yelling around that John Connally had $300 suits. I never did it in my life. He never had one. He buys them off the rack. He's got a good figure. He doesn't have to do like I do. But just pure stuff. All of it makes Bobby look like a great hero and makes me look like a son of a bitch. And 95% of it is completely fabricated. Visionary. He doesn't even remember that I talked to Bobby. Yet he's got you calling at his instruction. And reading the oath. Just all kinds of stuff. And that thing is going to require a book or two to answer it, you see. And when it does, they're going to hit back the other way, and it's not going to do the country any good.